Turn it back on, Trace, then you'll sing.
Mitch, what are you doing? Don't be swinging that at her.
Yeah. No. Get down. Don't stand on it.
Yeah.
Duke and Mrs. Bo Duke.
You're usually going in the
office. And I used to be beautiful, young and beautiful and thin, like this. This used to be me. So I married Tim. Tim Duke? Tim Luke? What's your name? Luke Duke. Now look at me. Now I'm a mess. But look how beautiful I used to be. Can you see? What do you think about it, Duke? Luke? Bo?
That's
me? What do you think about it, Bo?
Tell Luke
what you think about that.
What do you think about that, Bo?
I'm gonna stand up, okay? But don't take this far down, okay?
Okay.
Can you...
Hey, Bo, what do you say?
Can you get my stomach in there? Huh?
Wait. There you go, Daisy. Hey.
Yeah. Here, look, right here. Little hanging stomach. Okay, what's the date? It's March 24th. Okay, I'm done. Take a picture of our house. Do something.
All you do is see my new figure.
Let's see your stomach. Okay, let me zoom in on you. Ew, God. You're no fun to take. Wait, let's do peeing over here. Peeing, what's happening?
Bo.
Your name's not Bo. Bo what?
Bo.
Bo Duke what? Let's go in real close. Wow, what a fox. Back up. I'm gonna take a picture of my kitchen now. I'm not sure.
We should stop the recording between
these drapes and give their opinion and see if they think that if it looks good like that, or if I should put some on the bottom here. Let me see. Let me look in here. It's kind of dirty over there. We had steak for dinner. It was pretty fine. My husband made it. Now, back over here. Where's Tim again? You want to see your foot?
You know, in a medical disability benefit that if you have...
Day. We're gonna say the date. April 28th. Beach is almost 4 weeks.
That's nice, Mitch.
I'll pour up.
My God.
What happened to it?
I did it.
Did it get in a wreck? Go turn around or something. Okay?
I get stars. I'm stuck.
Come on, Mitch. Go around the table or something.
I'm going around the block.
Yeah, go around the table.
No, around the block.
Okay, go around the block. Pedal it! I want to see you pedal it.
I'm going around the block. Look at the horn.
I think we're hungry. At least she's hungry. In the time?
Well, she only drank half a bottle. She went to her school.
Grandma, take your glasses off.
Can you go up?
you look ugly on the movie.
Hi, Daddy. Look at her. The guy she got hold of her hand. Ooh.
You guys
pray, baby.
Did you get this?
What?
Did you get something to drink?
Look, that's the silver.
I'm back. I'll call again. It's probably like what Mitchell used to get. He used to get like little eyes.
I can't give him a boo. That's so short. That's so short.
Time violations. 2.2 million.
If I get her now? Elise, smile. Hi. Now, can I get her? When you wiggle, you're not easy to hold. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy.
She's holding up her head, is she?
I'm going to give her this bottle. It's not very much in here. I'm making some more.
So clean out?
But I gotta make
that makes it more.
Bitch, calm, sweet pie.
As they were conducted, and as a medical illustrator, what they look now at ages 13 and 15.
You're gonna smile for Daddy. Okay.
This is it, Mom.
Huh?
Children have been adopted.
Oh, yes. My goodness, how marvelous.
These are good ones now.
Let's pick you up a little bit. So Daddy can take a good picture of you with you sticking your tongue out and making all those ugly faces.
I guess a principal saw that.
Of the school where they go?
Yeah.
Well, who had they been, they had been staying with the father, huh?
Well, he told the girls that their mother was taking drugs and everything.
Oh, my. How
she's making faces now.
Yeah, it's okay. Make all those faces. Look at, she's making potty.
He's in jail.
Is he? Because of that? Huh?
Is she taking pictures?
Yeah.
My boys, I gotta be quiet. Wait a minute.
Oh, that's okay. What's up? Hi, Daddy. Can you see her better if she's at the...
We had
to
rent another one when she was like 3 months, 2 months. Her toenails are like mine, the second one anyway.
Come on, is she looking at Mama?
I think she can't see that far.
Multi-million-dollar empire. We've got esprit de fashion tonight for a Tuesday evening. And
look at Daddy over there.
She can't lift her head very good, yeah.
Hearst Castle. So is that the one that spent several days down there doing this
show? 24 hours from now.
She does a good job of it. There she goes a little bit.
Beautiful tie-in with that first story. You know, there are a lot of jokes about Hollywood stars and their shrinks. Well, tonight
see,
we have
scoots?
Number one Hollywood
yeah.
Star.
Yeah,
she goes up on her knees and she moves like this.
She's going to crawl fast. Hi.
The Los Angeles community of Bel Air is famous for its celebrity homes and lifestyle.
I saw she needed with that little bit of milk and kind of calmed her down. She's not squirming. You get some good pictures.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
That was a good one.
Yeah.
Look at her.
Woo! That's a good girl. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, look at she just, folds her little legs right up there. When they cry and they're mad, they move a lot more, huh?
She calls herself a motivational therapist.
There she goes.
Her clients are predominantly rich, famous, and
there she goes. That's
yeah,
a good
yeah.
One.
Yeah. Is often home for therapy.
She's on the other side.
They all were very helpful, and they worked hard, and they didn't worry about about competition. They just did the very best they could.
There she goes. There, look at those legs go up.
In investigating celebrities or people at the top of a pyramid here, because it's a Kathleen winner like Bruce Jenner in my book, or Malcolm Forbes, who's the top of the business pyramid, they too are all the same. They work hard, they're positive. Out on every flower. You don't have time to really...
The burn light!
So extra...
There's the light! The burn light!
I know, watch it.
And sexual commitment is the way to really go for it.
Look at the...
That should have bubble here.
Yeah, she's got a little one. You have the bubble head, huh?
This is a big one.
She's a baby. She got a little one.
She's a little bit bigger.
Be careful now with your leg. No, no, don't tickle baby. Baby can't be tickled because she's baby.
You're shit.
Elise.
Look at that. Get back. Want me to position you?
He's all right. Have a turn now, Mitch. Thank you.
Mom,
what? Oh, I'm gonna take Dustin over there. I forgot.